And so the match is underway. Well, high marks for that pass. Chance to cross. And the problem not completely solved. And they have possession again. Bonk. Very quick thinking there. And delivered into the box. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed. Good through ball. They've given it away. Can she find the right pass? Well, she knew what she wanted to do and succeeded. Well, beaten easily here.
Come on, pass the ball. Stop poncing around.
That's a lovely ball. Not really the ideal clearance. Well, nothing untoward happened. Well, no stopping him. Managed to get it out of there. Well, the pass not finding its target. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Could play it in. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder. So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Good weight on that pass. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Good idea. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Palacios on the ball. The switch of play now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And they do like to press whenever they can. Hoyland. And he keeps going. Across, lacking guile and accuracy. And there the move ends for now. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Great block. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And still an opportunity. A deft clearance. Determined defending.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Well, who knows, he might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Sam. Well, gifting away possession. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Beautiful pass. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. In search of the equaliser. And a good-looking ball. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Teammates available. Well, options at the back post here. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Textbook defending inside the box. Decent looking pass. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Really nice ball. Just needs to stay calm. Well, that was an opportunity to make us
call. All he had to do was fucking pass it me. Empty fucking net. Fucking greedy bastards, people.
And a throw in it's going to be. There to win it back. Can he find the right pass? Well, it wasn't all that far off the target.
Well, you're absolutely right. That was close, but the game is still very much in the balance here.
And the shot was always rising. Goal kick. Berg. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Giving it away. Chasing this game, desperate for a leveller. But the danger averted for now. Foul there, free kick awarded. And there's the feed into the box. And this situation could be dangerous. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Incisive pass. Can she do it? Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely.
Now that's a nice pass. Could he have blocked it?
Because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then he's so calm with the finish. Cool as you like to round the keeper, and he slots it away so nicely. It's a really good goal.
Might be able to get in behind the defence, making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Wonderful chance. Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, it was fair.